Ladies and gentlemen, today we are telling you how we rebuild, how we repair an original seafront bungalow. And John here has been walking past it for many, many years. John, you saw this house decline and was falling into the ground.
It was literally falling apart. My mate Ray used to live here, and I spent many years coming in this, and then it just got too bad, so something had to be done about it.
And so we actually done the great repair, and here it is. And how is it now for you?
It's a great improvement on the front, and people notice it when they drive past. There used to be that little squat, and now someone lives there.
If you did not know how to repair an original seafront bungalow, part 247, that you are now aware of how to repair one, aren't they?
Yeah.
Look at the work we do. John, we love you.
All right, love you, Dan. Got to shoot.
John, shine on. Shine this on. Is how to repair an original seafront bungalow.
Wicked, look, Parker.
Love you, John.
Love you.